In The Story of an Hour, written in 1894, Kate Chopin meticulously employs a multitude of rhetorical devices in order to reveal the struggles that women endure by contrasting the effect of being in a state of confinement and the idea of freedom. Mrs. Mallard was afflicted with a heart trouble. I fall in love too fast. I fall in love too terribly hard. For love to ever last. Bang. I fall in There stood a comfortable, roomy armchair. Into this she sank, pressed down by a physical exhaustion that haunted her body and seemed to reach into her soul. In the open square before her, the tops of trees that were all aquiver with new spring life.
Spring is a representation of a new life from the coldness of the winter. The spring that Mrs. Mallard witnesses embodies the transformation she undergoes after hearing about her husband's death. Injustice causes one to feel hopeless about the possibility that society will improve. However, the views from the window enables her to gain a sense of who she is and who she will become.
But I am free, terribly free.